Be yourself. If you are not true to yourself, you will never be the person you truly want to be in life. Therefore, you will never be successful or love yourself the way you want other people to love you. Be weird and let everything out. Never hold yourself back from being exactly who you are, because who you are is everything. Always have respect for the people you love. The people who love you for a reason, and some have given you their everything in return for nothing. Always cherish them and respect them for who they are. Give them love and you will receive love, support, and respect back. The people you give respect to will be there forever. Take pictures everywhere. Memories are what we have and all that we have. They're our stories, our thoughts, and our minds. Remember them and cherish them by taking pictures. Save the memory in a photo and have it forever. Photographs remind us of the past and let us capture a split second of time. Travel as much as possible. See new things, look new places, and have new adventures. Go everywhere and see new cultures to expand what you already know of your hometown. And look for new ways to see cultures and horizons all around you. There are so many places to explore in the world, so find them and see what they are and how special somewhere new can be. Woke up cold one Tuesday. I'm looking tired and feeling quite. Surround yourself with people who make you a better person. If you associate with people who are always putting you down, you can never get back up. Surround yourself with people who love you and push you to do better in school, work, and life in general. They will support you and encourage you to always be the amazing person that you are. Give yourself a treat once in a while. Pat yourself on the back and give up the healthy foods for a day. A chocolate chip cookie will never compare to a celery stick. Eat foods that make you happy and always stay healthy. Eat your fruits and your veggies always, but everyone needs the occasional pick-me-up dessert after a long day. Love the environment wherever you are. Always cherish where you are and love the places around you. Make the best of what you are given, even if it's 15 degrees in the winter of Vermont. Find beauty in nature and make the best of where you are, even if it's freezing cold or scorching hot. Remember that only you can change who you are. You should only change yourself if you believe you can change and you will change. Don't let other people tell you you should change your appearance, personality, or likes or dislikes. Be your own person and own up to who you are. Don't act like a person you're not to impress others. Let people like the real you. Think outside the box. Think of new ideas. Write a novel. Sing a song. Do something that makes you uncomfortable. Learn new ways to say yes and less ways to say no. Do a new art project or take a daring picture. Make way in your life to do things that are never the norm. Go on adventures and see the world. Always learn by doing spontaneous things with friends and family. Go on a surprise trip to New York or go somewhere in your town that you have never been. There are new things right around the corner and new people to meet every single day. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby. This world might have gone crazy. Always spend time on the hammock or relax. Always try to save time to be relaxed and not stressed out, because if you have too many things on your mind, it can be overwhelming. Sit down, read a book, talk to a friend, or take a funny picture. Keep on laughing, and it'll be okay in a little bit. The key to success is to want it. In order to live where you want, eat gourmet food, and wear pretty dresses,
you have to work incredibly hard in school and do all of your work, including your bio projects. And with the help of your family, your weird brother, your amazing parents, and your incredible friends, you're going to be on the road to success. And even when you get tired, you have to persevere on. Thank you for watching and have an amazing day.